His Highness Sheikh Hamdan heroically rescues a gazelle in distress. He's the Crown Prince of Dubai, Chairman of the Executive Council for Dubai Government, and a friend to those in need. His Highness Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum this week proved the latter, as he came to the rescue of a gazelle left injured and stressed. The royal stumbled upon the creature and posted a video depicting the animal's rescue on his Instagram stories. In the series of clips, Sheikh Hamdan can be seen cutting free the gazelle, which was painfully tangled in rope around its hoof and horns. The keen conservationist and animal lover gently unraveled the frightened gazelle as his friends held it still before washing it clean. His Highness also made sure the animal stayed hydrated, tenderly feeding it a bottle of water. Watch the video below to see the heartwarming interaction. Sheikh Hamdan shared the videos with his 6.4 million Instagram followers, and it wasn't the only sweet animal-centric clip he uploaded this week. The royal on Monday shared a video which captured him holding a small bird as he was joined by his father, His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum. After several seconds in the Crown Prince's hand, the bird quickly flew on to the royal's head, where it perched for some time, much to the ruler of Dubai and Vice President and Prime Minister of UAE's amusement. However, His Highness Sheikh Mohammed also drew the attention of the said bird, which hopped from Sheikh Hamdan's crown over to the ruler of Dubai's for a flying visit. Neither royals appeared perturbed by their new acquaintance. Rather, both seemed touched by the familial display. The video has since been shared by His Highness Sheikh Mohammed, Her Royal Highness Princess Haya, and many other members of the Dubai's royal family.